Hey there, beautiful people. Welcome back to my channel, Glam with Suzanne. For those that are new, thank you so much for joining me. And in today's video, we are going to be doing a hair install video. It's going to be this hair that I'm rocking. It is from Elfin Hair Company. And I absolutely had so much fun being able to install this wig. It's super easy to do. So if you want to learn a little bit more about wigs, then continue watching. And babes, you know what it is. If you are not part of my YouTube family, what are you waiting for? All you have to do is smash the subscribe button and be sure to click the bell notification so you don't miss when I upload a brand new video. And follow me on my Instagram pages, Glam with Suzanne and BoxyCharm Sneak Peek. So without further ado, let's go ahead and talk a little bit about this hair. So this hair was gifted to me by Elfin Hair Company. And honestly, I really wanted something that was going to be really easy to wear for every single day. Something that has HD lace that will go ahead and blend in seamlessly with my own scalp. And this does that, babes. I'm telling you, it worked out so beautifully. Take a look at this part and look at how natural it looks. I absolutely love the way that this turned out. So let's go ahead and jump into the install.
So look at how cute this box is, and it comes with a bunch of accessories. Here is the wig. It is a front lace wig with 4 combs. It is adjustable as well, and it has an elastic band already stitched in, so it's easy to wear and ready to go. Look at how full this hair is. Now, the best part about this wig would have to be the HD lace. Look at how it just melts into my own natural skin color. Absolutely gorgeous. So all I did was just place it onto my head. If you really wanted to, you could wear this glueless, but I am wearing it with the Bold Hold glue. This glue is great because it is waterproof. Now, all I did was wrap my hair with a silk headband and let it set for about 30 minutes. Or you could take your blow dryer and just leave it on the cool setting and blow dry the lace just so it sets even faster if you're in a rush. Now, what I'm doing here is just taking a small little scissor and cutting along the hairline. What you want to do is just cut in a zigzag form just so it's not necessarily a straight line. This way, the lace blends seamlessly into your scalp, but I will tell you that it doesn't really take much work at all because this HD lace is super, super nice and thin while still being super durable. And the best part is that this is a transparent HD lace, so it just blends into any skin complexion. It will work beautifully for you. If you really want to, you could tint this, but it doesn't need it. And here is the hair installed, guys. I just went ahead and completed my makeup off camera. And look at how thick and gorgeous and silky this hair is. Absolutely gorgeous. I feel like it's a very realistic volume to the hair as well. And the ends are really nice and full and layered, which is great because I didn't have to do any layering on my own. It looks super, super natural, like I mentioned before. If I wanted to, I could have cut like shorter layers in the front, but I wanted to show you guys what it looks like up close and personal. This is the back of the hair, as you can see, and I'm just feeling myself. As you guys can tell, it looks so, so, so beautiful. And if you just focus on the back area, look at how beautifully the hair looks, so shiny and so silky, but very, very realistic. And the best part is that Elfin Hair also offers other hair textures, other hair styles, lengths. You could buy bundles from them. You could buy pre-constructed wigs like this. And that's the great part is that there's a bunch of versatility, but this is perfect for an everyday wearable wig. And as you can see, it just looks like it's growing out of my scalp. And the best part is that this wig lays super flat, as you can see.
So babes, I hope that you enjoyed this little fun tutorial and get ready with me hair edition. If you did, be sure to give this video a thumbs up. And if you guys want to check out this wig and so many other styles from Elfin Hair, then I'll be sure to leave a link down below with a discount code. They are definitely worth checking out because they have some awesome styles and different textures on their website. So definitely check out the link down below. And I hope that you guys enjoyed today's video and little get ready with me. This was super, super simple to do because honestly, this is how I rock it on a daily basis. And just take a look at the front part and look at how seamless the install was. It just looks so gorgeous. All I did was just add a little bit of Got to Be Glue gel right over here just to smooth down the baby hairs. But I love, love, love how natural this all turned out. So I cannot wait to see you guys on another video very, very soon. Until next time, all the best, babes. Bye-bye.